The longest battle of World War Roman II was the Battle of Stalingrad. It took place from August 23, 1942 to February 2, 1943. The battle was fought between the Soviet Union and Nazi Germany for control of the city of Stalingrad, which was a major industrial and transport hub. The fighting was intense and resulted in heavy casualties on both sides. Ultimately, the Soviet Union emerged victorious, marking a significant turning point in the war.